Oh my god, what if I kept this dress for Halloween this year? Period, bitch. Halloween costume done.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today's video is going to be a very exciting video. I'm going to be trying on 4 different prom dresses that were sent to me from JJ's house. This video is sponsored by them. As always, all opinions are my own. I would never try to sell or lie to you about something that I feel like wasn't good quality or worth the money. So I did just want to clear that up before we start and give a big thank you and shout out to JJ's house for collaborating with me on this video. I know a lot of you are waiting to see the prom dress try on, so I won't talk a lot. Please remember, if you are not yet subscribed to the family, to go subscribe and put the post notifications on, which is the bell button, so you know whenever I upload. And let's get started.
Alright guys, so here is the first dress. This one is super cute. It fits me really, really nicely. I love the way that the sequins clash with my skin. I think it looks so good, and it also makes my butt look really good. I don't know if you can see in the mirror, but yeah, this one is super cute, and I really love the backless detailing. I think it gives such an elegant, pretty look. Look how good this hugs me, guys. This was custom made to my body, and they did such a good job with it. I've never had a custom made dress for me before, and this one is so good. I feel like it just hugs me in all the right places. I really love the quality. The quality is very thick in a good way. It's not cheap at all. It's so cute. I just love the back. Oh my gosh, the back is so cute. It gives such a classy, cute kind of look. I love it. This dress is really pretty, but I will be honest, a couple sequins are falling off. I think it's because I'm stepping on them at the bottom, like, of my train, because the train is super, super long, guys. But it's altered to fit me in heels, so that's why it looks a little droopy in the video. But I love this one a lot. It's so cute. I think this one might be the picture one that I decide to post on my Instagram, but we'll see. I feel like a freaking $1 million in this. Like, I just won the lottery or something. Hey guys, so here is the next dress. This one is so classy. Y'all know I couldn't skip getting a red mermaid dress. I feel like this is just very traditional and so cute. So it does hug me very nicely on the waist, and I'm also wearing heels, and it looks amazing on the bottom. Like, they altered it very well, but the only thing I would say is the back is just a little loose on me, so my strapless bra keeps showing. But other than that, it fits me really, really well. I think it looks really good. I love the cups and like the pad. Well, is there padding in here? Oh yeah, there is padding in here. Yeah, so the padding is really, really nice. Also, there's like the grippy stuff right here, so it stays on, which is what I really love, because that's what's keeping it together. Because honestly, if it didn't have it, it would droop down really low, I feel like. But yeah, I love this one. It's super cute, classy, and elegant. Guys, at first I was like, why am I getting like some type of familiar vibes? That's because I feel like Jessica Rabbit right now, guys. Oh my gosh, she is so sexy. Oh my god, what if I kept this dress for Halloween this year? Period, bitch. Halloween costume done. I feel like everybody has to have like that red prom dress once in a while, you know what I mean? Like, everybody has to have that mermaid red prom dress. Like, you just have to. You can't go to prom without it. It's just a tradition. Okay guys, so this one is really outside of my comfort zone. Like, I don't like long v-necks because your girl has absolutely no titties, but this one is so cute. Like, I feel like a freaking goddess in it, and it fits me so good, guys. And it's backless too. I love the backless look, especially, oh, my underwear. You know, especially just for like prom or any kind of formal event, I feel like backless just gives it such a sexy, feminine kind of look. So yeah, that's what the back looks like. So freaking cute. And when I was picking this dress out, I was like, okay, I don't want something that looks like a wedding dress, but I, you know, I still wanted it to look like a prom dress, but I wanted it to be white, but I didn't want it to look like a wedding dress. So I think I did a pretty good job picking out this one. I mean, obviously, I mean, you could make this one like a wedding dress if you wanted to, but
it's a prom dress.
Yeah, but this one is so cute. And guys, it has a freaking slit. I think it just gives it the most perfect, like, sexy kind of touch to it. Like, this dress would look really boring without the slit, I feel like. And the slit just adds so much, like, character and personality to the dress. And also, this white is, like, white. Like, it is so white, and it's such a pretty fabric. Really thick too, so I will say it's a little heavy, but I mean, I would rather have a heavy prom dress than a really lightweight thin one. So if my underwear peeked out throughout the video in this dress, I'm sorry. But oh, my tag was sticking out, my bad. It just gives me like angel goddess vibes. Like, I kind of feel like a bridesmaid too. Like, it's just so cute. And I'm so happy that this one worked out for me, because I don't like long v-necks, like I said before, but this one is like chef's kiss. Aw, looking at this dress just makes me excited to get married. I'm gonna look so bomb in my wedding dress, guys. Period. Okay, guys, if I had to choose a dress that I feel like was the most made for me, it's this one. This is why I saved this one for last, because I just had such a good feeling about this one. This one is so freaking cute, guys. I feel like it's giving Belle vibes. It is just the prettiest material, guys. Like, look how shiny it is. There's cups in here, by the way, like padding, and it just makes my chest look so flattering. And also, it cinches my waist so nice. And also, guys, backless. Like I said, I love my backless dresses. Guys, look how pretty. Oh my god, like, I could cry right now. This is so freaking cute. Like, I love the halter look. You know how the halter look is kind of in right now? Like, oh my god, that is just so freaking gorgeous. And I really like how this one still gives me like shape. Like, it still shows my body, but it's also still really flowy. And guys, this dress was literally made for me, because there's a thigh slit, or like a leg slit, and it looks so cute. And it's just perfect. I love the train in the back. It is so long and pretty. And oh my god, I just have nothing bad to say about this one. I just love everything about this one. This one is my favorite. I love it so much. Low key, look like I'm about to just like start cooking. I'm getting like, it's giving apron vibes. I love how simple it is, but with the detailing like on the dress, like, it just gives it a little oomph, and it just looks so good. Oh my god. And also, what I really liked about it was it showed my tattoo, and I feel like my tattoo is so like not visible, you know, like with anything that I wear, even if it's like something that's pretty showy, like, it still doesn't show like throughout a lot of clothing that I wear. So that's so cute. I love that my tattoo shows. But yeah, so this is the last dress, and I'm so happy with this one. I'm pretty sure I'm going to take pictures in this one. It's just so freaking gorgeous. I love everything about it. The fabric is really nice as well. They did such a good job with my measurements. Like, I am not tripping all over the place, and they all fit my waist so good. Like, I was so scared that they were going to be so baggy on me. And I love how this one was adjustable too, so I could tie it, you know, to my liking, and it fits me so perfect. I just love it so much. Okay, guys, so that was the end of the video. I really hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe on your way out. I will have a discount code on the screen for you all if you want to check out JJ's house yourself and order some prom dresses or some wedding dresses or just any formal occasional dresses. They have a huge variety on their website, so if you want to check them out, everything will be in the description box below for you, as well as the links to all of the dresses. I just want to give a big thank you to JJ's house for sponsoring today's video. I am so happy with the quality of the dresses, and I'm so excited to take my Instagram pictures. So thank you so much to JJ's house for partnering up with me on this video. And with that being said, I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.